stepping inside the township of Tilshire, the company realized they had entered a trap, for the gates were slammed shut and barred behind them. The people, visibly entranced, were herded by orcish guards to an inner court where Bad El-Khazar, the dark necromancer, was lording his power with the scepter of Suroth. Sensing the presence of stronger spirits, the necromancer suddenly roared out, "Guards, arrest them! They are the queen killers. Give no quarter should they resist."
You got a lot of shots, see? Yeah, when she said she's got a clean house.